Liar! I ripped out her bumpy tummy! And her hot screams were for me! No! Mommy bled for us both! She bled for us both!
That shut him up.
Mindless gun hands. You're looking for a really hot chick with blue tattoos and mystical powers. A siren, specifically one named Lilith. The official reports say she died in New Haven, but I'm positive she's hiding out near Sanctuary. If you catch wind of her, tell me and I'll pay you enough money to build a mansion made out of other smaller mansions. Out.
the inside out.
You think murder, think Marcus Munitions. Farewell, friend. You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I've made sure of that. come back anytime.
Satisfying. You won't even win this.
I just realized you grunts are gonna get yourselves killed without this little tidbit. All sirens are born with different crazy-ass powers. You cannot, I repeat, cannot win a fight with them in one-on-one combat. You see Lilith, contact me immediately. I can handle her. You can't. Me, yes. You know. Found an old recording that might help you guys out with the siren.
I've been observing this siren, Lilith, since the opening of the vault. She appears to be using iridium to enhance her natural phase-walking abilities. This naturally leads me to assume some unspoken connection between sirens, iridium, and the vault. I have determined two additional things. Firstly, that she finds it irritating when others pluck out strands of her hair under the guise of needing them for scientific experimentation. And secondly, that they taste like olives. Wait, no, fried pickles.